they call Brexit. Some people want to relate to this thing that they call Brexit. But I say that is not the case. Some are possessed with color and race, and they want to pick on people. Well, tell them I say, don't look for trouble, 'cause West Indians don't need to bother. We don't have to ask for no favor. They said the streets was filled with gold, and when they came, they find the place was too cold. Now the migrants making money, and some locals getting angry. But I want them to understand, they can't blame that on West Indians, because the Windrush generation is who helped to build up this Great Britain. My mother and father left the Caribbean for the so-called motherland. They had to toil and toil in this country. Heaven knows it wasn't easy. But with perseverance and a lot of stamina, things move on and get a little better. Now we are reaping the seeds that they sow. So don't let no one tell you you got to go, 'cause West Indians don't need to bother. We don't have to ask for no favors. We have we education, and we ain't second to anyone. Look, the hospital's suffering, and politicians keep ignoring. But I want them to understand, plenty nurses came from the Caribbean, and the Windrush generation introduced better hygiene to Great Britain. I wanna fly. We work in the community and in government. We pay our taxes and we don't comment. We share our culture and our history, and we don't hold no grudges on anybody. But there is little or no understanding of our full integration. Still we don't moan or cry over it, 'cause West Indians are truly democratic. And West Indians don't need to bother. We don't have to ask for no favors. We excel in sports and science, and talk of failure is a nonsense. Look, the Chinese make a good takeaway, and Polish people work hard night and day. But it is our intuition that caused all this multiculturalism. So the Windrush generation deserve high praise and adulation. It is clear and evident in this country, the newsmakers should take a look at we, 'cause we don't fight or bully anyone at all. All is one and one for all, and our tolerance and understanding means we are caring and never demanding. A lesson in humanity, so immigration must make an apology, 'cause West Indians don't need to bother. We don't have to ask for no favor. Our carnival is a dream. We reminisce of Africa and the Caribbean. But politicians that stir up hate, saying that Britain should close her gate. But I want them to understand, we have a right to fight racism, because the Windrush generation deserve respect and compensation.